Okay. Part two is a little brighter. As you can see over my hood, there are trucks shut down all over because there's this white crap on the ground and they are everywhere and no one's moving and there's about 100 behind me and you can't see this guy next to me too good, but there is no way out. Forward, backwards, we are all packed in chicken butt tight and no one's moving.